Hey, sassy friends. So, you know what time it is? It is time for Smart Ass and Sass. One of my favorite unboxings to do. I absolutely love Smart Ass and Sass. And as always, it's a monthly subscription for mouthy mofos like me. Maybe you. I hope so. But if not, that's okay too. It's okay if you don't like sweary things. We don't judge here. You can semi-swear, you can say fudge, you can do whatever you like. No judgment. All right. So this is the August 2023 subscription box. And yes, I said August. I know. I've been busy. Started a new job a couple weeks ago. The box came in about a week and a half ago. I've been really tired from the new job. But I couldn't wait. It was killing me not to open this box to see what was inside. So I wanted to share it with all of you. So go get yourself something yummy to sip on while you watch me unbox this August 2023 big box subscription from smartassandsass.com. Be right back. Let's see what is in my August 2023 big box. Okay, the first thing I'm noticing is the crinkle paper's back. Is it weird that that's exciting to me? I don't know why, but I miss the crinkle paper. I don't miss it getting everywhere, but I missed the fun of crinkle paper overall. I know. Weird. What are you gonna do? Let's put this down here so we can kind of see things and pull them out. All right, so first and foremost, you get the book right on top, Smart Ass and Sass, August 2023. You see that? This month's theme is Mercury is in Gatorade. Mercury, I've heard Mercury is in retrograde. That's pretty funny. So Mercury is in retrograde. It's actually kind of funny because one of my coworkers at work was talking about it at a staff meeting. She's like, "Hey, we can blame everything on Mercury being in retrograde." I was like, "What? I don't understand." So she kind of explained it a little bit, which is kind of funny. So for the last couple weeks, everything that went wrong, it was, Mercury's in retrograde. We're gonna blame it on that. So I find this very, very timely and very funny. So it says Mercury is in Gatorade or some shit. And so, as usual, you get information inside. It says, "There's not enough sage in the world. There's not enough sage in the world for your bullshit." I cannot tell you enough how many times I would have loved to have said that to somebody. And I might use that in the future. That's actually pretty funny. "There's not enough sage in the world for your bullshit." We all know those people that just test their patients, just drama. Liars, whatever it is, they just drive you insane. And yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. But anyway, as usual, the book goes through and kind of talks about each product, has information, the price, and then of course on the back there's the 20% off the shop. You have codes and QR codes, and then the FML rewards as well. If you sign up to be a member, you get the FML rewards. All right, so there's the booklet. All right, so the first item in the box is a Rebel deck. Put my glasses on because I'm getting old. I'm an old mouthy mofo. Old mouthy mofo, what are you gonna do? Rebel Deck, an Oracle game of intuition and divination. The game, a thick ass deck full of fun and phrases. Play with yourself, play with others. There you go. Looks like it could be a fun game. Messages. I have so much shit to do. Blank will help me get it done. So it's kind of want to see you fill in the blank. That's kind of cute. I like that. Actually seems like it'd be a lot of fun. All right, so in the book, this is called The Rebel Deck, The Game, where spirituality meets sass and your intuition gets a hearty dose of hell yeah. This ain't your grandma's Oracle deck. It's a thick as thieves, dirty mouth divination dynamo that can be as enlightening as it is insulting. Play it solo, shock your friends, or pair it with other decks. $25.50 value, according to the book. It's $25.50. All right, next we have, and I think this is a repeat item, I'm an actual effing mermaid. Whipped foaming soap, great for shaving. Well, that's kind of nice. Kind of like shaving soap, whipped soap. Wow, it smells amazing. Look at that color. I don't know if you can, hopefully you can see that. It's like a pretty pink and blue. I'll have to try that out. I've never tried this kind of shaving butter before. All right, next we have a pin that says, "It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me." That's cute. I don't know if you'll be able to see that, it's pretty tiny. It's got a little stopper on the back so you can put the pin on and put the little stopper on. And it says, I'm the problem mercury pin. A little reminder that sometimes you're not the problem, the cosmos are. This little guy isn't just a celestial fashion statement, but a tongue-in-cheek confession saying, it's me, hi, I'm the problem, it's me. So when life goes haywire, pin it on and tell the world it's not you, it's Mercury. Oh, I gotta take this to my coworker, she'll love it. $9.95 value. Oh boy, I'm laughing because I'm thinking of next month's theme, which I'll talk about later, but I'm thinking of how wrong this would be for work. It says, good morning, effers. It's pretty funny. I like that a lot. I really like this a lot. All right, so this is a Good Morning Effers tumbler. I say effers because otherwise my husband has to bleep it out and it's just not fun to have to do that. The cheekiest way to start your day and hold your favorite 16 ounces of Wake the Hell Up juice. Coffee. This clear celestial designed sass machine isn't just about hydration, it's about saluting the dawn with a hearty good morning effers. Straw included. Oh, I found the straw that goes with the cup. Besides that. When you've had your fill of the daily grind, pop this bad boy into the top rack of your dishwasher because our sass is durable, just like your spirit. So according to the book, there's a $26.95 value for this cup. So what I'm seeing so far is, according to their valuation, the items I've already pulled out of the box, the four items I've already pulled out of the box have already paid for what I paid for this big box, and we'll talk about the subscription levels a little bit later. So that's very interesting. So. All right, next we have a little zip pouch that says Bag of Evil Effery. That's pretty funny. I like this a lot. Bag of Evil Effery. My bestie will definitely understand. That's pretty funny. I like this a lot. All right, so let's see here. The pouch. All right, so it says Evil Effery Makeup Pouch. Oh, it's a makeup pouch, there you go. With its devilly deceptive dimensions of 8x6x2, this bad boy not only carts your cosmetics, but gives boredom the finger. That's pretty funny. All while keeping it stylish and holographic. Consider this two birds, one bag, and a whole lot of sparkly mischief. Love mischief. $19.95 value, according to smartassandsass.com for this product. Oh, as usual, we have our cheeky marker. Mercury is in Gatorade or some shit. Planetary purple. Perfect. See that? So if you're not familiar, they put Sharpies in all of their box more recently. And a couple months ago, we all got like an old school pencil box, like a little plastic pencil box from school to collect all these in. So it's actually kind of cool. Kind of like a little gimmicky thing. And it says here, this fine point Sharpie collectible marker, 8 of 12, so it's number 8 of 12, is not just for doodles, it's a cosmic wisecracker with a wink to our Mercury's in Gatorade or some shit theme. It's here to help you write the funniest footnotes in the universe and planetary purple, because who said celestial mix-ups can't be colorfully amusing? $4.95 value. Ooh, another thing I can't take to work, but boy do I love it. Let's find it in the book here. This is a middle finger sun catcher decal. So it doesn't really matter which way I put this. Hopefully you can see, if I do that, you can see kind of what it is. You see the middle finger there. It's pretty funny. I like that a lot. This is kind of cool. So middle finger sun catcher decal. Welcome to the middle finger sun catcher decal. It's the sun catching crystal ball cradling tarot card trifecta of home decor. They almost tricked me into saying it. With one strategically placed decal, let the sun illuminate your message of screw you to the universe. It's not just a statement piece, it's a mood, a mantra, an effing shiny beacon of your rebellious spirit. I like it. $10.95 value for that. Looks like we're down to the last item, my practical positive super magical week. It's a notepad. You can see all of these funny things. I'm gonna have to take it out of the plastic here, let's see. Woo! Hubby loves it when I do that. All right, so let's see if we can see it better now in the light here. All right, so this is the Practical Positive Super Magical Week. And you can put on the top the week of, the moon cycle, energetic intentions like love, health, abundance, creativity. And then down in the middle, this is my magical to-do list. And they have the days of the week across, like a table. And it says, smudge your clear unwanted vibes, clear and balance my chakras, do yoga cosmic dance, make magical bath, perform a moon or seasonal ritual. So this pad should be in the book. Magical Week Notebook. Notepad, Chris. Magical Week Notepad. To-do list, more like a ta-da list. We're talking mundane to magic, 6x9 inches and 60 sheets of pastel powered sass. It's free care meets Hogwarts in office supply form. $9 value for this pad here. Oh, there's a little card in here, let's see. Oh, okay. So it says, hey, what's that? Oh, just some bonus sass for our beautiful bitches. Mermaid whipped shaving soap. So it is a bonus item. As Mercury currently kicking your ass, take a quick beauty break with this silky smooth soap. Works great for both washing and shaving, vegan, gluten, parabens, and cruelty free. And that was this bonus item for this month. You know what's really strange is normally I get a t-shirt in this box. I don't understand. It's so strange. I'll have to contact him and find out why I didn't get the t-shirt in the box. That's so strange. I've never not gotten the t-shirt before. Oops. Menopause brain, totally forgot. I'm wearing it. Oh, you gotta love that. You gotta love that. Look, I got the t-shirt after all. So it says, my horoscope says it's not my fault. I believe my horoscope. My horoscope says it's not my fault. I really like this shirt. I can get out a lot of things with this shirt. It's not my fault. It's my horoscope. I'm a Gemini. What do you want? Yeah. My twin did it. Yeah, I like that. My twin did it. Duh. So there you go. So there's the t-shirt. It's actually pretty funny. So they did not forget my t-shirt. I forgot my t-shirt because I put it on to show it to you. And well, I'm getting old. I just turned 50. What do you want? All right. So these are all the items that I received in the August 2023 Smartass and Sass big box that includes the t-shirt and all of the items that normally come within the box. So one thing to note is that Smartass and Sass has monthly subscription levels. They have four. They have a shirt only for $19.95, which would be this, and you can get whatever size you normally get. Small box for $21.95, that's in a reduced amount of items, and I'll go through the list here to tell you which. They usually put a star in the email you get to tell you which are in the small box. The box, the regular box, is everything but the t-shirt, and that's $39.95. And then the big box here is $54.95 per month, right? And then you can usually save a little bit of money if you do 3 or 6 month subscriptions in advance, so that's kind of something to look into as well. So the items that are in the small box are the Cheeky Collectible Marker, the Weekly Dose of Abracadabra, the Bag of Illusions, the Signy Badge of Wearable Art, and the Personal Rainbow Generator. Those are the things that are in the small box. So for next month is September, HR violations, which I find hilarious and ironic since I just joined HR a couple months ago. I thought that was pretty funny. I'm like, oh, I'm in HR now. It says, brace yourself for a less corporate approved box and more hide this from HR. One part office humor, one part career insubordination, and 100% guaranteed to make your workday feel a lot less like work. Why do I get the feeling that I will not be able to take any of it to work? Just a hunch. Not sure. Just a hunch. Anyway, so if you're enjoying these products, you're enjoying these unboxings, make sure you check out smartassandsass.com. I think you won't be disappointed, especially if you're a mouthy mofo. You have a sense of humor. You like swearing. You like sarcasm, any of those things, I think you'll really enjoy. And not everything on there is sweary. I mean, there's definitely products on there that don't have swear words on them, but are just sarcastic or funny or a little mouthy. So check them out, smartassandsass.com. Yeah, I'm sure there's plenty of offers on there for saving or discount or other things. They have a lot of sales, especially if you sign up for their emails. You get a lot of, like over Labor Day, I think they had 30% off for Labor Day sales. So check all that out as well. If you like this video, make sure you give me a thumbs up. Really appreciate it. and subscribe to our channel. That'd be really awesome. I'm gonna do these monthly. I'm gonna keep going. I just re-upped for another 6 months for the big box subscriptions, so you get another 6 months of these. So if you're liking them, subscribe. You get a little notification when I put out a new video, all right? Thanks for the support and have a great day. It's not in the book. Good morning, effers.
I'm proud of you.
The crinkle paper's back. The crinkle paper overall. Weird. And let's see.